Okay, folks, let's talk about it. 4chan. 4chan, for all my people that are in meme season right now, it's been a crazy one. We've seen our ups, we've seen our downs, we've seen our fair share of rug pulls. It's been crazy. But this is not financial advice. This is just what I'm doing right now. I'm sticking to, you know, a strong community-based token called 4chan. And it's been running strong basically for the last 2 months. And it's what makes a difference is it's community-based ran. Like, there's no devs. We are the devs. Every investor is a dev. So if you're in our Telegram group, Discord, or on the Twitter, you have the chance to be a part of something that hasn't been done. Like, we're the people that are like actually getting on listings for different exchanges ourselves. We do it by votes, we do it by donations, and basically we are the people that decide where this coin can go. And I want to see how far we can go with this, because it's fun. So you see that thing on the top that says expect us, because we're working hard at it and we're growing holders day by day. And it's just an amazing, it's amazing to see what people are capable of together, especially with no dev behind it. And the contract is clean. You don't have to worry about that. You can look that up on our website. Everything you need to know is on there. I'll put the link in the descriptions, but it's crazy to see how fun a token can be together, because 4chan, if you don't know, is literally it's a website that we're not affiliated with, but it's where all your memes come from. It's the Dogecoins, the Sheebs, the Wojacks, the Pepes, all of that. All that originated from 4chan. And you know what's cool? Like, every other token, you know, they have to stick to like one particular thing. We make different memes every day. Every day. And it's fun. We'll have little contests and everything. But the thing is, like, you have your Pepe 2.0s that are going to a billion. Why can't we? I know we can. You know, we've seen, you know, different, like, these are meme coins. We're not talking about the utility coins that go, you know, your Bitcoins, Ethereum. Oh, by the way, this is on, you know, it is an Ethereum-based coin. So you're going to have to get it on Uniswap, SushiSwap, and other exchanges. But anyhow, so I don't know. Like, this coin is special. Very special. And you know how you just know you're in something special? It's one of those. It's one of those. And it's hard to explain, but if you go to our Telegram, if you go to our Discord, you'll see the difference between people chasing the green candles, people chasing money. Yes, this is about money. But I feel like this coin is about community as well. Like, how can we do this together? Yes, we've gone all the way up I think we went all the way up to like 35 million market cap, and we've gone all the way, you know, we retraced, we had to consolidate. That's going to happen. And right now we're at a good entry point. We're at like at 4 or 5 million as I'm making this video. And I think we can go all the way to at least 100 million. Even that, even more. I don't think we're going anywhere, honestly, because we're developing. We got people, great people. You know, there's too many to name. You know, shout out to all the new people I've met. Like, I think you guys are amazing. I can't believe I talk to you guys every day on Twitter, Telegram, just everywhere, Reddit, Discord. Like, you know, people could be from Australia. I've never seen people come together and work as a team, as complete strangers with no devs, and take a coin this far. So that's my main point, and I want to see how far we can go. So, you know, not financial advice. I think this is the coin. If you're like, oh, like, I should get into, you know, this, I should get into, no, you should look into 4chan, because we're going to take care of you. So, hey, there it is. That's just the entry video to 4chan. More to come. We'll talk about it. I'm going to actually start putting in this on my YouTube at AJ Lesby, so you can look me up there. Also, you know, Instagram, TikTok, you name it. I won't do Instagram, but yeah, whatever. So, all right, guys, I'll see you guys on Twitter. And if you have any questions, you know, leave it in the comments, and I'll try to get back to you as soon as possible. Peace.